first online match on. So, if I beat your backside, you're terrible. Scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Johnson. Blue trunks for Liddell. Man, Joey's connecting with those punches.
Good slip. Just missed with the big left. Big connection. He hit him again with the hook. Rocked him with that right hand. Huge uppercut misses. Oh, that's left hand. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Oh, combination. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, oh, he rocked him. Wow. Oh, he's back to his feet.
Cheers.
Vicious combination.
Fair enough, you're good. Fair play, man. Costa gonna be harder than I thought.
What power that guy has in his hands. Here is.
See you later, man. Right. Anyway, hi guys, Connor here today. I'm here with just some UFC. This is my first game. Well, that was my first game on. I've not played this yet. I've played like a match to get used to the buttons and everything, but I'm not used to these controls. I want to go. Oh, what? He's beat me, just so you know. Now watch me whip it, watch me ho, watch me nene, watch me go, 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 go.
Between Tyron Woodley and Tyron, the chosen one, Woodley. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bat.
Come on, whisker.
The reach is
out. Cheers.
Tyron Woodley. Tyron Woodley.
First round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's here go. We go! Five-round fight. White trunks for Woodley. Black trunks for Woodley. Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power.
Not even close.
Woodley gets caught with the left.
They're going after it quick here.
He misses with the straight right. There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot. He's looking for a right hand, Mike. And another one to the body.
He lands a clean combination.
Good striking. Roundhouse kick. Woodley with the left. Combination. Left right.
Looking for an angle.
That huge head kick was blocked. Nice shot.
Okay.
Found a home for that.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, nicely done. Good slip of that punch. Joey's used those body strikes very well in this fight. And now you can see the damage.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
Slip. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, what an exchange.
There's a nice combination. What a huge right hand.
Oh, very nice.
Woodley gets caught by the uppercut.
To the body. Tagged
Woodley with the combination.
He got tagged there.
That's a beautiful hook. He hurt him with that hook.
Teeing off! A flurry of big punches!
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
And they separate.
He blocks the punch.
Good punch.
Back and forth.
And he's looking for that left.
Good jab by Woodley.
Landing it, Wilton. He tags him with the hook.
Nice job flipping the punch.
Joy's really aggressive early.
Clipped him.
Oh, he got lost. Stunned.
This could be it right here.
Hard left hand. Vicious shot to the body. Body kick. Look at that.
Combination.
Vicious shots.
Section.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
The body. Solid jab by Woodley. Under a minute.
He slips the punch,
and he's teeing off.
45 seconds.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Joey talked about how effective his body shots were earlier, and he continues to do it here. Doing a good job of his striking.
Oh!
Connected there.
Oh, he's hurt!
Mikey's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he got so lucky there. I rocked him several times. Oh.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
I want to beat Conor McGregor so bad. Give me a second, I'm going to try and figure out how to do this.
Once again, here's Bruce Buffer. Conor McGregor. Big Dad. And here we go. Fight together for 3 5-minute rounds. White Trunks for Big Dad.
What?
He was looking for the KO from the slam, and that's exactly what he pulled off.
Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. I didn't want a match. Sorry. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time.